This video is a quick start guide for instructors using PopeTech's Accessibility Course Dashboard. You'll learn how to use the course dashboard to start making your courses more accessible. To learn more about instructors' other dashboard, the My Dashboard, or about the Accessibility Guide, check out our other videos at pope.tech/lms-help. Let's get started. First, to navigate to the course dashboard, start by going to your desired course in Canvas. Next, select PopeTech Accessibility in the course navigation menu. Now you're on the course's accessibility dashboard. This dashboard has accessibility information like an overview of errors and alerts, most common issues, documents and videos in the course, and a list of content in your course. We'll focus on how to use most common issues and the content blocks to start fixing accessibility issues. Let's start with the most common issues widget. In this case, the most common issue is linked images missing alternative text. I'll select that and it'll take me to a list of content with that error. There are two pages with linked images missing alternative text. Introduction to Economics has 5 instances and Week 1 has 1 instance. From here, I'll select the Edit Content Block pencil icon for the Introduction to Economics page. In a new tab, the Canvas Accessibility Guide opens on the Introduction to Economics page. I'll open the Images and Links dropdown in the Accessibility Guide, then select the Linked Image Missing Alternative Text Error. Now I can select each error icon and add alternative text right in the guide. I can work on other issues while I'm here, or just focus on one error type at a time. I can easily go back to the Course Dashboard browser tab and select the next page to start editing it. Once I've fixed linked images with missing alternative text, I can go back to the course dashboard and start working through the next most common error. The next way to quickly start fixing issues from the course dashboard is with the content blocks widget at the bottom. Instead of going through issues by error type, you can go by content block. So I'll select Edit for the Introduction to Economics page. In a new tab, the Accessibility Guide opens, and I can start going through each issue. Again, I can go back to the Dashboard Browser tab and select the next content block to keep going. You're ready to use PopeTech's Accessibility Course Dashboard to start making your courses more accessible. Check out pope.tech/lms-help for all our Canvas resources.